Okie dokie. In this video, we are taking a look at using Nuxt with GraphCMS. This code is available on the GraphCMS examples repo over on GitHub. I'm going to download this manually with npx digit. Paste that command into my terminal and wait for it to download. Then cd into the project directory and open up with VS Code. Before we take a look around the project, I'm going to install the dependencies with yarn. While that's installing, we'll take a look around the project here. So if we take a look at NuxtConfig, we have defined a plugin for GraphCMS. Going over to the plugins folder here, this is where we are setting up our GraphCMS client. The endpoint here is the GraphCMS e-commerce example project over on GraphCMS. And this has been injected as GraphCMS with the client here. We take a look at the index page now. And we'll just scroll down to where the GraphCMS client is being used. Bring it in here. We are destructuring the products from the GraphQL query from the GraphCMS project here. This is giving us the name and slug. We go back up to here to where it's been used. We're doing a V4. And then for each slug, we're then using the product slug, which we then have in the product template here with the slug. And this is taking a product name, product description, and formatting the product price. If we take a look down here again, got the individual name, description, and price from the slug being passed in. Yeah. Okay, let's take a look at that in action now. Go over to my terminal and do on dev. Hop on over to localhost 3000 here. Got the long sleeve tee, short sleeve tee, and cap, all with the title, description, and price being rendered. That's it for this one. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.